I don't. If the foul occurs before the shot clock and the shot occurs after the shot clock, it's obviously the foul stops it.
I think he got it off.
Anyway. What I'm saying is, would it just be a foul and the ball out on the side?
Well, it can't be a shot attempt if the 24-second clock has expired, regardless of when the foul occurs. So that would have to.